Wenn Ludwig Goes on Manoeuvres, German, Wenn Ludwig ins Manöver zieht, is a 1967 West German historical comedy film directed by Werner Jacobs, starring Hansi Kraus as Ludwig Thoma, Heidelinde Weis, and Rudolf Rhomberg. The script was provided by producer Franz Seitz, who chose his pen name Georg Laforet for the credits. Besides many well-known actors of the day, the film also features Zlatko Čajkovski, 1967's trainer of FC Bayern Munich, his goal-getter Gerd Müller and his goalkeeper Sepp Maier. The film's sets were designed by the art directors Wolf Englert and Bruno Munden. It was shot in Eastman color. The Prussian army comes to Bavaria for a military exercise. They show off and try to demonstrate superiority. Yet they don't stand a chance because they are not prepared to tackle Ludwig's nifty pranks. Hansi Kraus as Ludwig Thoma. Heinlein Weiss as Cora Reiser. Elisabeth Flickenschild as Anfrieda. Rudolf Rhomberg as Pfarrer Keinlein Falkenberg / Feldwebel Falkenberg. Hubert von Meyerink as Oberst von Below. Hans Terafel as Badergeschwind. George Donvalin as Hauptmann Stumpf. Karl Schonbach as Corps General. Hans Quest as Rittmeister von Stolfigel. Dieter Borsch as Wilhelm II. Beppo Brehm as Raffiner. Friedrich Donthund as Franz Reiser. Klaus Wilke as Oberleutnant von Busch. Evelyn Gressman as Princess. Veronica Fitz as Waitress Fanny. Sepp Rist as Oberst von der Tann. Zlatko Čajkovski as Company's Cook Čajkovski. Sepp Maier as Sepp Maier. Gerd Müller as Müller.